Heroes 2 with my sister Amy. Hey! And we're doing the free roam. By the way, if you've seen my last episode, you would have seen a chicken on a mountain, which was very good. And last time I done a level, and now I'm doing a free roam, but I'm not going to carry on doing that. It's just with my sister. So let's just get started. Damn it.
Oh my god, you're such a saviour.
No, yeah. No, I'm not.
Yes, you are, Lewis.
No.
Okay, let's stop because we're being stupid right now.
So I'm going to show. Excuse me.
It isn't funny, Amy.
Okay, isn't funny.
Sorry.
That's okay. What? Okay, she's laughing for the sake of it. That's a bit weird.
Have I got a double chin?
Amy, let's not talk about that.
Okay, let's get your head in the game.
Yep. I wish we could just speed this up.
Yeah.
Warning!
We must make haste to the palace entrance. It should not take long for Triton and Crystal to open the doors.
Reckon it's time to saddle up, partners.
I must protect my people in this strange new world.
You can do this
right. Sorry to bother you, but yes, you guessed it. Some crime near you needs fighting.
Atalan, what
can
I'm flying out of it.
Why I'm yet to be complimented on the fact that I managed to get not
you.
One, not
Ow!
Two, but three Manhattans in one world. That's the kind of value you just don't get, Father Conqueror.
I've got 1,000.
Technology has diverged greatly between Atalan and the surface. While we may seem highly advanced in most regards, nobody in Atalan has thought to invent an equivalent of your so-called video graphic game.
Oh, God. I'm not great at parachute. My days, I was in the house. No, he's Hulk.
Citizens are reminded.
Oh, yeah, he's Hulk.
Late for a meeting. Thanks.
There are
that was fast. I'll let you know if I find any others.
Oh, you've done that, Karen.
Did you want to who decided to put our city next to an active volcano? I like hot, dangerous.
Guys, by the way, if you didn't
this
know,
is too much.
If you're up in the volcano, you need to be a flying character. There's A, right. Choosing to left.
My abilities say that my luck is about to change.
And there's a spear.
You have abilities too.
When did you
just go on?
Jerry Genesis prepping.
I'm in a different place. That's a floating island. I'll just take a trip. It's a floating island, guys. Is there any other things?
Superhero supply store? Lady who runs it always seems to be in some sort of trouble. Yesterday she was purple. You'll learn to tune it out.
Guys?
I nearly joined the...
By the way, there's this other really cool place.
Any citizens having trouble dealing with their recent time displacement should contact their nearest Kang Council.
Why did you say that? Why? Why? You are a nutter. So, here, some of them contain gold, purple studs. Some of these do.
A
Another candidate for the arena?
No, I don't want to meet him.
Colosseum, built by our hero protector, the late and great Red King. With his own sweat and bricks, he built this magnificent bastion of hope. This was his gift to the lowly peasants of Sakaar. And if you look above your heads, you will see what is clearly an accident waiting to happen. Please remember that Sakaar's shady sightseeing tours takes no
response. Hey, careful!
Sorry for the delay, ladies and gentlemen. And please ignore any rumors of us smuggling priceless gold bricks in the very container you are riding on.
As lousy as this is, it's somehow still better than the trip to Sokovia.
I
got this one.
Well, well, well. Is that a well?
Oh,
have you got papers for all of this?
Douche.
But look at my work. There's nothing under that suspicious pile of bones.
Is that an Egyptian in carbonite?
Please step out of the tram of citizen. I appreciate your enthusiasm, but I don't want to arrest you as an accomplice.
You've just done everyday Egyptian sarcophagus. A present from my mommy. It's completely empty.
I wonder if the people from the past thought the future would have more spacesuits in it.
Why is there a reef?
Busy.
Looks like the cybernet is playing up again.
Joke's on you! That's last year's model!
What are the weather settings today?
What
King
the
Arthur
hell?
Pendragon himself gifted me that chest! I swore I would not open it under any circumstances, even if someone really, really wanted me to for legal reasons.
Ooh, I found...
Just listen to me
that
for a
isn't
minute.
What you think it is. It's an optical illusion. In a dream. What's your dream. Thing? You aren't wearing any pants.
Huh? Hey, get back here!
Not
I
likely!
He's DC. Wait, can you stop? Get out my way.
What am I in
for
today?
I didn't know your character was
a this. Are reminded not to wantonly deface public property, specifically putting those weird top hats on top of things.
I think I can see you.
Whoa! What the?